My name is Jamie Clayton. I am a disco lover. I am a woman. I am proud. Growing up, I watched a lot of television. I went to the movies all the time. I never saw a character that I felt truly embodied who I felt I was in my soul until I saw Shelley Long as Phyllis Neffler in Troop Beverly Hills. She was the most stylish woman and volunteered with these young girls and helped them find their strength and their voice and their passion. That was the first time I saw the woman that I could be. Having Nomi be so many people's first time I saw me, it's a thrill. I mean, I just got all goose pimply. I'm so proud that I've been able to bring her to life in a way that resonates with people. But as far as trans representation, there hasn't been to date a character that I have seen that represents the kind of trans woman that I am. Like I said before, I want that too. I want to see, you know, the character who happens to be trans, whose storyline isn't about her transition, who has a boyfriend or a husband, maybe a kid, you know, maybe she's a spy. I'm hoping that the industry is moving in a direction where they're able to recognize that I'm so much more than just my T. In my career, hopefully, I'll have the chance to play a character like that. If not, then I'll see one portrayed. My issue with cisgender men playing trans women, what it does is it perpetuates a stereotype that at the end of the day, I take this off, that somehow I'm not a woman because that's what these men do. They put it on and play a character and then they're given an award, but with a beard. And people think, oh, that's what trans is. But let me tell you, it's not. What I want to see in the future in this industry for trans people in any capacity is just us being allowed in the audition, you know, allowed again in the writers' rooms, allowed into the production offices, allowed behind the camera. If you want to create an authentic trans experience on film, involve trans people.